Thank you. You're on 106.5 Riviera Radio. You love.
Ukraine and what he calls called its Western curators, clearly referring there to NATO. And he said that they are at fault for turning Ukraine into a powder keg. And Russia, for the past few days and weeks, has been shifting blame as well. They've been saying that it's actually Ukraine that's moving troops closer to the border and escalating the situation, and that any troop movements within Russian borders are just Russia's business and are purely defensive.
Right. We've seen Russia deny any claims that it sent troops to eastern Ukraine to help the rebels there. But officials are also saying the army could intervene if Ukraine tries to retake the area by force. I mean, how likely is that to happen?
Well, we've definitely